Penguins for kids. Let's learn about penguins.
Penguins belong to the bird family, but they can't fly. Although they're a species of bird, their feathers are not like bird feathers. They have black and white fur that camouflages perfectly and helps keep them warm. Penguins are adorable, from their distinguished coloring to their distinctive waddle. They're about the cutest animals around. There are 17 different species of penguin, and their natural habitat is only in the southern hemisphere. Emperor penguins are the tallest breed among them, at about 120 centimeters in height. The smallest penguin is the little blue penguin, and it's 40 centimeters in height. While penguins may not be able to fly, they are powerful swimmers, and they have webbed feet. Penguins live at the South Pole, New Zealand, Australia, South America, South Africa, and even the Galapagos. They are not found at the North Pole. Penguins are bicolored. That means they have two-way camouflage. Thanks to the black on their backs, they do not attract attention from above, and the whiteness in front of their bodies is indistinguishable from the bright sea surface when they're viewed from below. According to found fossils, penguins have been around for 60 million years. That means penguins were able to adapt and change since the extinction of the dinosaurs. Penguins do not have teeth. They hunt their prey with their beaks. They have thorns on their beaks and their tongues. Penguins find their food from the sea, and they're carnivores. Carnivores are animals that only eat meat. Although they mostly feed on fish and squid, they can also feed on shrimp, crabs, and shellfish. A large penguin can collect 30 fish in one dive. That's a lot of fish! Have you ever wondered if penguins have ears? Well, they do have ears. They're just hidden under their feathers. Their ears are in the same place as ours, just on the sides of their head. And even if penguins have no visible ears, they have a highly developed sense of hearing. When they return to crowded mating places, they recognize their mates by their voices. Penguins spend several hours a day cleaning their feathers. If they don't do this, their feathers will lose their ability to be waterproof. Penguins molt at least once a year. Molting is when animals lose their hair or feathers. During this time, they're on the ice and they don't enter the water. This takes 1 week and the penguins lose half a kilo. Penguins are fast swimmers. That's because they have short, strong wings. They can reach high speeds underwater for short periods of time. Then they come back to the surface to breathe and dive back down into the water. Did you know that there was a profession that deals only with penguins? Can you guess what it's called? It's a penguinologist. Penguins are very social birds. They travel in groups during feeding and swimming. The number of penguin colonies in Antarctica can reach up to 20 million. A penguin's lifespan differs by species. Emperor penguins can live up to 20 years, while little penguins can only live up to 6 years. Penguin babies are called chicks or nestlings. When penguins have eggs, they make nests next to each other. Penguin parents work hard and they work as a team. Together, they look after their chicks until the chicks grow up and are old enough to survive. Unfortunately, climate change has caused a decrease in seafood around the South Pole and a shrinkage in their habitats, which threatens the lives of penguins. Every year, April 25th is celebrated as World Penguin Day.
If you like learning about animals, please subscribe to Kiddopedia.